Today, we're taking a stand against this out-of-control gender ideology that is eroding the very foundation of our society. And we are going to be safeguarding the very essence of what it means to be a woman.